on the phone.
Oh, come on!
Hey, yeah, am I gonna have to come down there and whoop your ass? And let me tell you something else. I'm not doing this for charity, right? I'm hands down the best he's got in that office. He knows it. I know it. I expect to be paid to a level commensurate with... I don't know. I said, Dave, do you think 40 grand is a proper bonus? That's less than 10% of what I booked for you guys this quarter. Come on. I'm not going to sit here and be disrespectful. Oh, he's shitting bricks. Oh, you know he is. Yeah, that man lives in fear. I'll go across town. Hell, I could go anywhere. Hoffman, Gordon, Bradley, or Sorcher. Even Goldberg Wayne, they'd make me a partner at Goldberg Wayne just for walking in the damn door. That's how ecstatic they'd be.
Next customer.
Hills, yes, brother man.
Dude, you should check this chick out.
Who? No. Buddy, she's a cow. Stacy's a cow. We're talking major barnyard boo hog. Roll her in flour and look for the wet spot before you hit that, man. You know what I'm saying?
That kind of stink does not wash off.
Sir?
Right.
Sir?
Oh, yeah?
Sorry.
Yeah.
Hi.
Oh, totally.
Hi. What can I do for you?
Which
today?
Dude? The dude that looks like a lizard?
Call the fire people!
Yeah, I have a fire.
I don't believe this. Do you know how much I paid for that?